Let us then dream. Let us dream, as always, some world hidden within our own world. A world where wicked, restless spirits move, whimsical and fierce, forcing us to abandon our self-centered selves. Let us dream this dreaming princess, Budu, and then her dreamy prince, Kamar, and see what transpires when their dreams conjoin. Let us dream that when they wake, they may recall how they were transfixed by one another, then transported, then transfigured. Let us then dream.
Thank you.